Welcome back to the program. I got my gloves on. You all know what that means. We're doing our countdown. The sixth rarest muscle car in the world. Folks, you better sit down when I go through this one. It is on my hand. Here it is, and I am with the man who knows everything about this car, Mr. Tommy White. Tommy, thank you very, very much for allowing us to see this wonderful car. And hang on, don't go anywhere. Tommy, I appreciate you letting us show this car today. We are looking at a $5 million. Yes, you heard what I said. $5 million automobile right here out of Detroit. Tommy, how could a car built 35 years ago be a $5 million car? How did it get here?
Demand. There's so few of these made. And this is the European car, one of two.
This is the 1971 cut. I don't like it.
Six. All right, we're rolling.
Welcome back to the program. My gloves are on. You know what that means. I am here. Hang on to your hat. I am here. My hands are on a $5 million muscle car. $5 million muscle car. And I am with the man right here who knows everything about this car, Mr. Tommy White. Tommy, I cannot thank you enough for allowing us to see this unbelievable car, the 1971. Take me through it. I'm falling over.
Yeah, we get tingles when we're in front of this car. That's all there is to it. Here you have one of 11. It's one of the four exports. There were seven U.S. This is the very last Hemi Cuda convertible across the assembly line in Detroit. It is one of the export cars. It has kilometers, speedometer, has tags underneath the engine compartment for the foreigners to see the VIN number so they can register it real easily. It's one of two billboard cars that ever had billboards. It is an automatic. The kilometers show just over 15,000 kilometers. It puts you somewhere under 10,000 original miles. All numbers matching. The whole height.
I'm dying right now.
This car just tingles every time everybody sees it, let alone be able to be around it. We forget that I've worked on a few of these amongst other Cuda convertibles. Draw so much excitement, so much interest. You've had the Nash Bridges show that ran for 6 years.
Which was a clone now. Let's make that very clear.
Yes, it was yellow. That was the color they put on it for the show. But the hype and the interest on the Hemi, the word Hemi's been coined so well by Chrysler as their powerhouse. That has pushed this car into the stratosphere as being a collectible and history maker in the muscle car world.
Let's go through this car fast before I have a heart attack right here. Please, let's go through this car.
Okay. I'm rolling.
Tommy, let's just go into the interior. Let's look what makes a $5 million Hemi Cuda convertible a Hemi Cuda convertible. Take us through it.
Take a look. We've got power windows here. We've got leather interior seats. Got a rim leather steering wheel. And in amongst all that finery, you just have a standard chrome mirror on the door. Not even no racing mirrors over here. All you see is a chrome mirror. That was standard. Okay, you'll be able to see, obviously, center console with the automatic. The rear seats are still vinyl. They're not leather, but they match the front because of the leather contour and shape. Look at the speedometer. You'll see the kilometer numbers. How far up it goes per kilometer. And notice to the right of the steering column, you see a radio. It's a radio delete car.
You can't hear the radio over the 426 Hemi.
That's for that 425 horsepower. That's all you want to listen to.
425 times two.
Times two. They were definitely on the light side when they did that.
But this was the last year. Was this not the last year of the Hemi?
The last year and the very last one.
Right now, this car, it's a perfect car. If there was a perfect muscle car, this would be it.
The client that owns the car also has the very first one and the very last one. He's graciously allowed us to bring it this weekend. I take care of it, we'll be able to see what the world thinks of it here at Rand Workman.
You know what, and we're so lucky to have access to Tommy in this car because, just like the gentleman that owns the car, it might never resurface again. So get it all in now. Get it all in now because you may never see this car again. You might see it on Nash Bridges running around as a fake, but you may never see it like this again. Tommy, thanks again.
No problem.
What kind of time are you looking at? What do you think?
You got a minute and a half.
Left?
Yep.
Okay.
You got a minute and a half left. We're just
I'll let me know when you're ready.
This is just an alternate opening. We'll probably use yours, but just make sure we got it.
You need footage to decide what you want to do.